I think the train is coming on. It's done its switching. Just came into town. The launch sub switched, and I believe they're on their way to come up the far tracks and come down on the tracks right next to us here, over to CertainTeed. Well, they will do a fair amount of switching because they have ties and product for coppers. My bubble is centered, so I should be perfectly aligned here. We'll see what happens. I don't like to be perfect, though. That's just not me. Could be right up there holding on tight. They're going slow enough, right? I didn't even think to count them. I can count them at home. I know there's not 30 though, right? I really feel sorry for anybody working outside today, especially on hot trains, roads, any of that stuff. I'm in the shade and I'm hot. I can feel that sun beating through the leaves of the trees. Some things about winter that are almost better, even when it's cold and everything. It's like he's coming already. I did a good job. In CertainTeed, they've got two different places to unload the cars. So I'm trying to figure out my time here. I don't think I'm going to go to Herman. I think I'm going to hang around town a little bit and go remote next week. It's supposed to be cooler. So anyhow, this is Nancy at the bottom of the Lawns Hill. Hope you enjoyed those two videos. There's so many buttons on this camera, I keep hitting buttons. I gotta be more careful. Anyhow, thanks for watching. Let me know what you think about my new camera. I know I got lots to learn, but... and I'll never be perfect, so don't expect that, but... this is all for fun. This is just for fun and the sheer joy seeing the train, seeing it going down the track. seeing the guys. Just the whole package, being outside, no matter the weather. It's all good. And you, my subscribers, thank you. Thanks for watching.